Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to more Let's Play InFamous. In the last episode, we stopped the Dustmen from escaping on boats, and then we also took down the First Sun's planes. So we took care of some boats and some planes. But unfortunately, no trains or automobiles. But in this episode, we're going to help Trish out, and we're going to help her rig a bus to help out the get medicine into the city. So let's go ahead and take on this mission. Anything for Trish.
On my last trip, they must think I'm working with the Dustmen or something. There's no way I'll make it back to the hospital on my own.
I'll take care of them.
I had Roger rig up the roof of the bus with metal mesh, and a generator will keep it electrified. It should provide a non-stop source of energy for you.
Wow, that's really smart.
Oh, they don't let dumbasses into med school, Cole. Once you're up on top, we'll head out. If you need to jump down, I'll stop the bus and wait for you.
Alright, so all we have to do really is just escort this bus here. And then the cool thing about this is that as long as we're on top of here, we don't lose any resistance. For example, if we just launch a couple of these, see, we automatically regenerate it. So see? So, you would think this would be a piece of cake since we have unlimited power, but believe me, with the number of enemies that are coming, it's not at all easy. What also makes it harder is that since we're moving, we're a moving target. Honestly, what's best to do here is to just take care of the people with the rocket launchers first. And especially try to like reflect their glass, reflect their rocket launchers. If you can do that, then you're pretty much good. Now where are they coming from? Okay, yeah, this is getting pretty bad. See, the bus gets down rather easily and it's really slow, so... Despite how powerful we are, this is nowhere near an easy mission. It is a very fun one though, because it's one of the first times where you just get a cut loose and just use your abilities to the fullest. I was kind of getting a little carried away and that was causing me to lose every once in a while. So I'm going to try to like, you know, stay focused and not just abuse my powers. Okay, this is bad. I just got knocked off. Quick, get back on, get back on, get back on. Alright, that was almost
bad. Damn it, protect the bus!
What do you think I'm trying to do? I just got knocked off.
We can't survive another hit like that.
What do you want me to do? There's a turret and I can't really do anything about that. I'm trying to reflect all these bats that I can, but there's too many coming. Coming from all different directions, you know. I can only do so much. I'm only one medic.
One more hit and we're dead!
We said that before and we survived a few more hits, so we should be pretty good. Alright, take care of that turret, pretty good. Ooh, guy got a... Okay, that was way too close. Those almost hit us. Alright, the good news is there are no more enemies coming from in front of us for a while. The bad news is there's a million enemies behind us. And there's also some on top of us.
They've stopped attacking us!
You say that right as soon as I get knocked off. What do you mean they stopped attacking us? Look at that! They're still going at full fours! You know, for a bus that can only take one more hit, this thing is taking a few hits.
Let them fight it out! Keep moving!
So the good thing here is that since the Dustmen and Reapers hate each other, they take care of each other. So all I have to do is focus on the ones back here. And I also have to clear some debris, so...
Cole! Clear the road! Stop off the road, Cole!
Don't stop!
Damn it, the bus has been destroyed. Alright. Well, we made it to the bridge, so we should start up at the bridge again. Alright, we're a little bit before the bridge, but the good news is that our bus is only damaged now, instead of being at a critical state like it was last time.
They've stopped attacking us!
And then another good thing is that they aren't attacking us from behind anymore, so... So, you know, sometimes it's actually more beneficial if you were to lose than if you were to just keep going. So I'm going and blow some of this stuff out of the way.
Keep moving.
Okay, well, we should be good if we all keep in our path. Now the Reapers are out of the way, so now we can have to take care of the Dustmen. Let's take care of the ones back here, just to make sure that no one like starts attacking us again.
I got my hands on
and then now we can just go
can't survive
head.
Another hit like that! No idea yet, but I'm going to run it through NGI. I'll update you when I have a hit.
Alright, start opening more on in front of us now. Honestly, the shockwave is the best thing you can do right here. The electrical missile might be good for like taking them out, but the shockwave is better for defending yourself since you have like missiles. What are the Reapers still doing here? Shouldn't the Dustmen have like taken them out? They're in their territory.
Cole, clear the road.
Come on.
Floor it.
There we go. Damn it. If I had known there was going to be more debris, I would have focused on that. So, alright, yeah, so we start over here, so that's good. The bad thing is that we already started off heavily damaged.
I got my hands on
it's alright, because that's pretty much the state that we were at earlier, the last time we entered this area, so. And then, like I said, if you die, then the ones that were attacking you from behind aren't attacking you from behind anymore. So sometimes it is much more beneficial to actually die than just keep going. And I'll take care of the early on the side. Alright, there you go, that should take care of all the things in the path.
One more hit and we're dead!
Of course, they're still in the way. Will you move? Alright, I'm gonna have to blow up this here gas station. It was for the greater good, okay, you know? Do you even really need gas? I mean, you're stuck inside of the city, and you can just walk everywhere. Damn it, bus has been destroyed. Okay. Gotta be careful here. I gotta focus on too many things. And we're back here again, okay.
I got my hands on a picture of the Dustmen's leader. No ID yet, but I'm going to run it through NGI. I'll update you when I have a name.
Alright, I'm just gonna start using the shockwave to like pretty much do everything. As long as I have the shockwave, I can reflect their missiles. So. Go ahead and destroy the gas station there. Where's the helicopter station there? Hopefully we're almost at our destination. Alright, they're almost all coming from behind. There's a couple from the side and then a couple in front. Oh, they're coming at all angles! I can't do this! Alright, we're back here again. I'll meet you guys back when we were past- when we're past the gas station. It's gonna take too long to keep doing this part over and over again. Alright, well we made it past the bridge here, and now we just gotta hopefully just get past this part here, and then we should be good. I don't think there's that much left to go. There's a whole lot of debris left.
Keep going!
Here through this. Nice, we're only attacking from behind right now. Really good.
We made it.
Alright, nice. So it was really just making it past the bridge. That bridge part right there was really the hardest part.
Cole, I have the results from the photo analysis. It's Alden Tate, the son of Richard Tate. You paying attention? I've got a lot of ground to cover, and this is important.
I just got shot, really.
I was transfixed. Moya kept talking while I watched this man. This old, grizzled man lift a bus with his mind. I'm strong, but nowhere near that powerful. Alden was born to the leader of the First Sons. As a powerful mentalist, he was groomed from an early age to assume control. That is, until Kessler showed up. Alden disappeared into the streets, growing up scared and homeless. But there's no fear in those eyes now. No, the blast has made him powerful, gave him the tools to combat his paranoia. With a flick of his wrist, he threw the bus on top of the hospital, sending a message to anyone that would challenge him. With Trish still inside that thing, I had to act fast. Not that I could do anything to Alden. He was already gone.
So you're Dustmen, Alden Tate.
I'm coming.
A very powerful conduit. Alright, so there's a lot of enemies over there guarding where he left the bus at. So basically, the way I always like to take care of this part right here is to go on through the sides. Climb up through here and then try to jump in through the sides. Honestly, this is one of those parts where I don't deal with everyone because
you
really don't have to.
What
you have to do is take care of the ones that are like in the way, and then the rest of them will just go away after the mission.
There's
a lot of them right down there on the street, so... Alright, heal up through here, and then fire down with some electrical missile, just take care of the ones on the street level. Alright, there we go, that should be good, so now we go to this place here. Okay, this is bad. I thought there would be less of them there to shoot at me. Like so many red dots, but I don't even see all that many enemies. Like there's one, and then there's like two right there. I'm going to charge this thing and bring the electricity from it. It's a very helpful technique, so you know, if you ever need somewhere, just find something that you can charge up and then just drain it. Alright, I think I should be good, so I'm going to try going for it. I'm going to go ahead and try to just climb now. If you keep moving, like, you don't stay in a straight path, it becomes harder for them to shoot you, so that's really good.
Get away from her!
Damn it. Oh, well, even if I hadn't died, she would have died, so... Alright, back up to the sides. Probably get full health, so let me try this up and get ready. Gotta be careful, be careful. Kidding me, after all of that, there's still like... I didn't think that a single person, I think, with all of that. As powerful as the electric missile is, it's not very precise.
Boy, did you pick the wrong guy to screw with.
There should just be some, a couple more over this way, so... There's one person there. Alright, that's good, and then... Alright, yeah, we're doing much better, because last time that I tried hovering over to this area here, I got shot at a lot, so... Take care of that one, take care of the one down there. This is good. We're making very good progress. There's only a few enemies left, and I think they're the ones that are actually up there. So let me get to full health, and then I'll try climbing up there. Alright, there we go, this is it. Alright. I gotta be careful.
Get away from her!
Dude, where is she? Alright, we almost had that, so I'll meet you like when we get back up to the rooftop.
Get away from her!
Alright, there we go. We managed to use a precision shot to be able to take them down before they kill Trish. So we're good now.
Up here, the only thing going through my head was you and how things stand between us.
I'd never let anything happen to you, Trish.
I know you didn't mean to kill Amy, Cole. That you've been trying to make things right. And I need to stop being angry at you. It's just been hard for me. I want us to be together again, like how it used to be.
Men are not prisoners of fate, but only prisoners of their own minds. I like how we were having that heartfelt conversation, meanwhile he was just like dying in the background.
There are rumors that a large-scale conflict might erupt between the cops and the Warren and the Dustmen. Look into it.
I can't believe you, Cole. Running back into her arms. She's not
dead,
alone.
Sasha.
Not me. Think of the things I could do. I am pleasure.
I got big news tonight. I finally learned the identity of the terrorist. That's right. I know the name of the man who destroyed our city and sentenced us to life in this hell. This is Cole Mcgrath. Terrorist, lightbulb man, grade A certified douchebag. If you see him running around, do whatever it takes to bring him down. It's time for his reign of terror to end.
Sorry about that, buddy, but the city's cool with me. I'm their hero. Alright, so we have the arrest, and we have terrorized streets. Alright, I think we have time to take on, at least try to take on one more, so let's go ahead and see the arrest. It's closer. We do have a track record for doing two each episode, and I'd like to keep that up. Maybe it's on the rooftops. Come on. Seriously? There we go, finally. Alright, yeah, it's up here. So there we go. So the arrest.
The remnants of the 43rd Precinct have mounted an offensive against the Dustmen. My source says they're going to try and arrest Alden.
Good. That psycho should be behind bars.
The battle has already started, so you better get moving. Your top priority is ensuring that Alden is captured. Once he's in custody, I'll send in an extraction team.
Alright, so we have to head over there, so it's not too far away. Oh great, another
Alden, don't move! You're under arrest!
He just throws a car at him?
I got a bead on Alden. Heading after him.
Don't let him escape, Cole. This could be this our only shot.
How the heck did Alden escape so far if he was just like... If he look at that, he's like... He's old and he's limping away.
He stole my food! Kill him!
I probably shouldn't get involved in this. Alden's still running around, and if he gets away, Moya's gonna have my hide. I could zap that guy and cut him loose. Or maybe I just walk away and leave him there to rot.
You got a black heart, mister.
Ah, come on, Cole. No one deserves to be punished. Well, I shouldn't say that. People do deserve to be punished, but... he didn't do anything that bad to, like, be hung by his feet upside down.
What the hell?
How fun, we've entered into yet another enemy base. How many of these do they have? Because there was the base where Zeke got captured in. And then the Reapers also had a base. Yeah, they had the subway base, and then they had the underground base. How many bases do these enemies have? And how do they set all of these up? Try to take these guys out as fast as possible. I should probably heal up somewhere. Is there anywhere I can heal up quickly? All the way over here, that's fine. Alright, there we go. We're in no real hurry, so. Better that we heal up and we don't die that many times and we discharge in like I usually do. Seriously? Alright, you're causing a lot of problems. I'm gonna bio drain you. Alright, I think there was everyone in that general area, so we should be good to be going. Great. Alright, I should be able to just easily jump over that. Okay, I can't. Never mind. Oh joy, we have to go through that again. There's gotta be some way I can easily just like get past these guys. I mean, I obviously won't be able to, seeing as how I'm like right in the middle of their base, but... You kidding me? He just glitched through the ground. I was gonna like violate him, and he just glitches right through the ground. Alright, there we go. I can buy at least this guy. Now... No, that's backwards. This is the way I'm supposed to be heading over to. Alright, so since we burn the ground there, I guess I have to go over to this way. Alright, there he is. Now where did he go? Oh, is he over this way or... No. He's over there, okay. Alright, I'm gonna try to just run as much as I can, but... Obviously, I can't do that when they have, like, all of these turrets and weapons on me. So I'm gonna take- I'm gonna take care of the ones over here. The turret isn't activated? Yes, it is. Okay, this is bad. And they have grenades. This is really bad. Alright, so charge this up and then drain and then- And then just run. I'm just gonna run out of here. Yeah, I'm just gonna run for it.
Hey Moya, have you seen this place? The Warren is never much to begin
with. Alden, buddy, where are you at? Where are you at, buddy? Alden.
No, it's a shanty town made out of junk.
Alright, just keep running.
I can barely find my way.
Somehow I'm still alive. Okay, yeah, no, I'm gonna die. No, wait, okay, good. Keep draining. Keep draining and run,
Why the hell is he building?
I'm gonna keep draining electricity to heal myself up every once in a while. I should be good.
As far as I can tell, there are no combustibles in it, so it's not an explosive device. Maybe he's overcompensating for something.
There we go. Now I can escape. Alright, nice. We managed to make it out of their base. Somehow. I have no idea how, but we managed to make it out of their base.
He's trying to break! Suppressing fire!
Alright, let me try to remember how to take care of this building. Alright, you dodge his little bullet fires, and then you do missile damage. That's basically all there is to it, I think. Okay, this is bad. Got somewhere I can charge up. Okay, yeah, just need a light pole. The light pole's over here somewhere, so... Here we go, that's good. God damn it. Okay. This is almost bad. I should probably charge these things up because they're almost out of electricity. Alright, yeah, just shards that way I can keep getting from them. Oh, this is bad. Gotta heal. Oh, damn it. Alright, I gotta watch where I shoot those electric missiles. Alright, shoot them up here. Keep shooting. And now dodge. Drain. Good. Dodge. Just a pattern. Just gotta keep looking at the pattern. Why isn't that garden hedge big enough to protect me? No, okay, this is bad. Don't corner yourself. The good thing is that right there can protect me just slightly. Alright, yes, I think we took care of it. Hopefully. No, we just made it bad. Yeah, we just made it mad. Alright, dodge, heal. Then shoot it with the pistol. Keep dodging. We have enough time to heal. Ooh, that was a bad. Okay, careful. Heal. Dodge. Now I can use plastic. Dodge. Oh, I think we got this. Keep dodging. Who wants an X-Lag post? Oh, that was so close. Where's the X-Lag post? Where is it? Gotta be one around here somewhere. He's turning red now. He went from yellow to orange to red, so this is good. There's gotta be somewhere I can bring electricity from. It's not like right next to him. Alright, there's one here. Dodge. Ooh, that was too close. Okay. I gotta be very careful. We're so close, I gotta be careful. He's like super red right now. Nice, we managed to take it down.
Attention all units, Tate is in custody. En route to the Eagle Point Penitentiary.
Go ahead and arc-strain this guy. I didn't know where you came from, but I'm gonna arc-strain you.
Let me go ahead and pick up this bat shard while I'm here. They're taking him to the pen.
I heard, and so have the Dustmen. They're already rampaging through the streets of the Warren, shooting everyone in sight. Deal with them.
Alright, well now that their leader's been taken care of, hopefully they'll be less of a threat. Although the way it seems is, it seemed like they're rebelling at us because we took care of their leader. So, we'll go ahead and take care of all their little insurrections next time, because there's a turret shooting at us, so we gotta run away. Alright, there we go, we should be safe here. So, next time we'll go ahead and stop the insurrections of the Dustmen. Now that they're left without a leader, they should be easier to take care of. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time!